Been a lot of hard work done already before preparation, before we got here. Several of us have been here since a week ago today for the Republican National Committee. I want to tell you a quick story I want you to think about as I share this story with a chance to have an impact. And one of the delegates, one of the guests at the convention this week was at a Starbucks about to order some coffee and was standing near a couple of residents of Cleveland, and they were complaining about the Republican Party. And they were saying something like, well, there was something, I guess, talking about their hair. And they were complaining, like, why are the Republicans in Cleveland? Why do they even bother coming here? And obviously they weren't of the Republican persuasion.
Sitting at the table.
So this guest of ours at the convention, when she went to the counter, she said, I want to purchase her cappuccino and her breakfast sandwich. And said, I just want to pay for that. And the woman said, why would you do that? She said, I just want to bless you. I just want you to feel, you know, I just want you to feel
this
like you're blessed.
This is Tom
and stuff.
Mechler, and here, chairman of the Republican Party of Texas,
shirt.
Welcoming all the delegates.
And the woman said, my opinion of Republicans just changed. I thought all you Republicans were rich and stingy, and you really didn't change my opinion. But we should clap. I think that's right. The reason I share that story with you is this week, not only is Cleveland, the city of Cleveland and its residents is trying to send a message to us about how special this community is. And by the way, we've been here for a week, as I mentioned, it is really an exceptional place to be. And I hope that you'll come back sometime when there's not all this convention craziness and enjoy Cleveland. But it's also a chance for us as Republicans to begin to engage as to who we are as people. And we have a good heart, as you know, and I think that most people are hearing all the negative rhetoric of the Democratic Party. This is our chance to live a message and say, hey, we're not that way, but we do care about the people of this city. So maybe take that in mind as we go about and proceed through this week. So whenever you have an opportunity. I'd like to...